watch him sleeping in his orthopedic chair. The smell of ammonia hangs in the air. Cared for by strangers, recruited from far and wide. Can we turn back the tide? It's been 7 days now since he forgot my name. I can hide the tears, but I cannot hide the shame. Yesterday he thought I the chosen one, today the Antichrist. His memory is gone, but he gave me this advice. He said to me, it's better to burn out than to fail.
I'm videoing you now.
It's so hard with you.
Videotaping you.
Because I always, luckily, there's quite a big, the minimum thing you want quite hard.
No, you're not.
There's no way I've got enough.